I know about railing.
Amen. Hallelujah.
I know about being reviled.
Amen. Yes, God.
Amen.
Sometimes it was overcome by it, sometimes I overcame it.
Right.
I'm in a battle.
Amen.
Every time I walk in front of you, boy, I enter warfare. In meekness, in other words, submit to this instruction.
Amen.
Instructing those that oppose themselves. Yes. Look, stop taking this with me.
That's right.
Just let me talk to you where I'm supposed to.
Right. Amen.
Stop opposing yourself.
Yes.
Amen.
Hear, O Israel.
Amen.
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 Oh, Jesus. I don't think it means that. I say you don't. When you don't hear, you're opposing yourself. You're getting in the way of your own self. Instructing those that... How much instruction have I given you here this morning? How many different instructions in righteousness?
Amen.
How much more personal do you want me to get? Receive the prophet. Receive it.
Amen.
Unconditionally.
Amen.
Receive the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Unconditionally.
Amen.
Receive the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Unconditionally.
Amen.
Don't make him meet certain standards before you receive him.
Amen.
Receive your brother.
Amen.
Unconditionally.
Amen.
That's reconciliation.
Amen.
Take it as it is, knowing that God does best.
Amen.
You mean God gave a brother like you to me?
Yes.
We're so different in size, in mannerisms, in the way we talk.
Yeah.
And you, hook nose, Lord have mercy. Why can't you give me a big giant of a brother walking alongside a little pinchqueak like him?
Such things as you have.
Why can't you be like Mark back, the big, tough, strong-looking young man still?
Sorry.
Oh, bless you, Jesus. Bless
him. Now go and get offended.
Don't.
Mm-hmm.
I think we're past.
He's what he is, by the grace of God.
Right.
What do you mean you're not much? The grace of God is very much. What do you? Not much.
Amen.
Amen.
Why are you? By the grace of God.
Yeah.
Don't count that as nothing.
No,
don't do that.
That's right. I am what I am by the grace of
God. My God. Wow.
God.
Grace, grace. God's grace. Grace that can pardon and cleanse. Wow.
Grace.
So be a vessel of grace. Look on his face. It looked a lot better than yours. Ah, never mind. Somebody said, you insult me. No, I'm not. Only you think too much of yourself. And if you think so much of yourself, it's hard to talk about you. You get insulted. Anybody loves himself now. What's anything you say about self, ain't gonna like it. Look at it. In meekness, instructing those that oppose themselves. I want to be saved. I want to get right with God. Then you oppose your own self.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
You get your own way.
Right.
Get out of the way.
Amen.
Give it up.
Amen.
Turn it over.
Hallelujah.
If God peradventure will give them repentance to agreeing with what I just said. To the acknowledging of the truth.
Yes, sir.
I don't agree with that, brother. You're opposing yourself.
Amen.
And God says he does all that, that they may recover themselves out of the snare of the devil.
Amen.
Get out of the city. Get out of trying to recover ourselves. Amen. I had the Spirit of God bring that to me again. Amen. I said,
yeah.
You walk in the Spirit? Mm-hmm. I had the Spirit of God talk to me. Right. So I walk in the Spirit. Oh boy, here the mind's going again.
Hallelujah.
And you'll expect us to believe your prophet when we know you. Do you know me like he knows me? Do you know each other like he knows you?
Hallelujah.
We are known as we are known.
Right.
He got your name in the book.
Hallelujah.
He must know you. Isn't that something what he does, huh? And the books are open, and there's your name over here with a whole bunch of no goodies. Huh? And then he opens this book, and here's your name over here with this clean slate. And he just forgets that one over there and go with the book. Hallelujah. My, my, my.
Amen.
Mm. You don't want to hear him say, I never knew you. You mean you knew me, Lord, before you were born?
Yes.
Knew what you were going to do?
Yes,
knew where you were going to go?
Yes,
but I guided you?
Yes,
I picked you up? I knocked you down? I put this in front of you?
Yes,
until you finally found your way?
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes,
Lord. Lord, I want to go. Yes, show me the way.
Yes,
take me by the hand.
Yes,
and lead me on. Now, does anybody know what I'm doing? You see, every time I go to the radio room here, I have two responsibilities. The first one is to the house of God, preparing a people. The second is to tell what's going on in the world to help the people of God be prepared. There's things coming down the pipe, brothers and sisters, that most of you are not prepared for. As I was talking this morning about those camps of yesterday, are you prepared to go to one of them? Well, if you're content to stay where you are, you won't have to go to one of them. Oh, did you get my message yesterday? Or say? Is that what you were telling us? Yeah, that's what I was telling you. Yeah. And you brother, you honestly believe this is an ark, a city of refuge? Yeah. Yeah. Built, whose builder and maker is God. God built this house. And every part that I built, he tore that down already. He done tore that down. All these hot shots that left here, I was building them. I was letting them do what they were doing, and God just tore them down. They're no more part of this building. They went out from us because they're not of this building. They're not of this house.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Amen.
Oh, bless.
Amen. What part of the Word of God am I supposed to let out?
None.
And they went out from us.
Amen.
That they might be made manifest.
Amen.
That they were not really of us.
Amen.
Why do you love them so much that you don't love the brothers and sisters saved? How come you relate to somebody that left, but you won't relate to those that God kept?
That's right.
Where are you anyhow? Where is your heart? That you love those that God let go.
Yeah, that's true.
Amen.
Now you ought to be seeing how can it be how they'd like to be restored, but they won't do what it takes.
Mm-hmm.
For instance, I went to Eunice the other day because I got a phone call the other night, and is Eunice around? I said, I'll have to give her a message.
Yeah.
And then the boy said, is this you, brother, there? I said, yeah.
Amen.
And then she says, what's your name?
Sarah.
Oh, this is Sharon.
Mm-hmm.
I said, oh, or Sarah. I said, oh, look.
Yeah,
get out of here!
Jesus.
Get out!
I knew that was coming.
Get out of here! Get out, man!
Yes. Oh, bless you. Bless you. Bless you.
Well, who's Sarah?
Amen.
Would you like to hear a story about that one?
Amen.
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 Huh?
Yes.
She showed up down here at a gathering.
Yeah.
I never, and she was a pretty girl. Can you imagine me not noticing that? Because all you folks think I do is look at pretty girls.
Bless you, Jesus.
Well, she was here, and she was a very pretty young woman. But I never noticed her.
Right.
And Sister Sarah called, I said to her, she said, is your sister, your sister's daughter there from Canada?
Yeah, amen.
I said, wow. Because I was so busy preaching,
right,
looking all the time.
Yeah.
But I wasn't looking for a pretty girl.
Yeah, amen.
Isn't that
something?
See, I know how your damn minds talk. I know how you choose. Now, she's gone now. I didn't meet her. And all of a sudden, she starts writing me. Told me how she was there, how God had dealt with her heart, and I could sense the spirit of repentance here.
Hallelujah.
Immediately God says to me, at one of the brother's boys' wife.
Amen.
And so I immediately called for her, come here.
Right.
Stuck her right in the Bruner home.
Amen.
And the husband today is the one that God allow me to be given, give her to her.
Right.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen. Both of the Bruner boys, both of them. You stupid old Bruner, you go against me.
Amen.
You foolish old man, because you thought you were something you were not.
Amen.
Now he was not. Now he is not.
Yeah.
He has no more part in this matter.
Amen.
None at all.
No.
Except they repent.
Right.
And that's the trouble with these men.
Amen.
They won't repent.